Over to Cumberland, where it was a battle of Pawtucket between Shea and St. Ray's. Early in the first, Shea lining up to punt. Moses Muse gets his hands on the ball, and Ian Bing recovers it, scores to put the Saints up 7-0. Have a feeling we'll be saying Moses Muse a lot this season. Later in the game, St. Ray's marching down the field. Shea's Jermaine Bamba gets to the quarterback for the sack. It was all St. Ray's in this one. They win it 28-0.